Alrighty, well, morning everybody, and back on again in time for some Gems of War. And definitely as stated in my Twitch description, I got a pretty good feeling the session's gonna get cut short, because bad sleep last night, just, there must have been some kind of poor air quality warning last night, because I had major sinus problems, and using nasal spray wasn't doing the trick, so yeah. I must have some serious immune issues, as well as some problems with English. Seems I can't get the words out. But anyway, so yeah, just tried laying down around midnight, and it was just up and on from there. I think eventually I officially tried waking up at 6 a.m. But, as you probably expect, laid back down. I think I got another 30, 45 minutes of off and on sleep. So, at that point, I just said, screw it. Might as well just make myself useful, and let's get a stream going. So, otherwise, for the session today, it's just gonna be the same thing that's been going on the past few days. Doing the farming stuff, the dailies and some mat farming, maybe some PvP, I don't know. From Sunday until Wednesday, I'm anticipating these being double header streams. As is obvious, this morning it's gonna be Gems of War. Once I'm done with this session, later, the second one, I'm anticipating it being Guild Wars 2, provided it doesn't crash. I've been back into that game after finding out that it actually does work, so got a lot of catching up to do on that. So, but again, that's if the game doesn't crash again, because it still doesn't. So, if that's the case, then probably Pinball. I don't know, but we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. And then, also, like usual, on these kind of sessions, I'm not going to eat anything. Not for right now, not until later on this afternoon. So, until then, it's going to be water. So, yeah, once again, quick recap. I've got a feeling the session's going to... I'm going to end up having to bail out of the session early because... just some bad sleep, and then I need to do this. Progress is off in the case. Well, at least we got some decent morning music going. All the same, their self-titled album.
Oh shit, here we go again.
file before I forget again for the umpteenth time. Just had to reorder that a bit. Shot teams, I probably put them towards the bottom. Teams that I don't use that much. I'm guessing probably during vault weekends, I'll probably have pea shooter like up towards the top. I reckon I could probably pull a test team towards the bottom, but since I'm probably at a point in the game where I don't really experiment much. That's a buff I could use more often in these dungeons. Less.
Thank you.
Gotta be able to get a curse on him. Yes, this whole entire team is like invulnerable or impenetrable, impervious. Often. Powering machine. Is there a stat cap in this game? Like it can't go beyond 999, or can it go under the four digits? been there. Often have to do it in PvP against those web spinner skull teams.
Thank you.
game's gonna freeze for a moment. Yeah, I gotta look at the guild here real quick. I might have it. I'll soon leave. Better than I still have had earlier. One stinking hit point. Everything got cleansed off. Oh, damn. I'm still on 5th. Fair, I would have dropped down to, like, 10th. Thank you. to start the day. Thank you. Still want enough.
Kind of retarded.
Oh, Joe, you'll show it up. Trying to get the shield taken off. Stinking hit points. Thank you. Okay. Yeah. Matches. Surge.
Thank you.
Yeah, on this album here, I'm only really into like the first two tracks, maybe the third one, but the rest of this album, it's just, they're trying to improve on perfection. They definitely try to overachieve on this one. Rematches. I forgot to mention at the start of the stream, but yeah, I've had sinus problems pretty much ever since I shut down my stream yesterday. Like, there must have been a bad air quality alert around these parts or something. But yeah, Katarl, this is going to be a... I'm anticipating this being another doubleheader stream. After this game, do the usual, get the stream video all prepped up and export it to YouTube. Probably take a nap for an hour or two. Probably leaning more towards two. And then, I'm thinking Guild Wars 2, if it doesn't crash. If it does, then probably pinball or something. Morning, Scout. Yeah. Whoops. Stealthy. That kicked in. Matches. Like I always say, gotta need a new computer first. Nothing wrong with that. I'm gonna go ahead and break off real quick. I shouldn't be long. Thank you. fix the album art on this. But like I've been saying, this is something I've been doing recently. Kind of a big ups, huh? What are you playing?
Thank you.
goes the portrait. And I think Gargantha is the only one that does that. Three matches. Hey, Daryl. I've had a fair amount of both. I've been saying this in all the sessions. I wish they would, wish this game would tell you how many you have. Same. Yeah, what do you need now? Need your magic. Damn! matches. Start.
Surge.
want all my grains and skulls. Use a bar match. Matches. So last run here, and then I'll probably switch to PvP. Get a few of those matches under my belt. One stinking hit point. Then I'll be up. This PvP here for a little while.
You're welcome. Matches. Of course. Still the same album. Blue to red. Matches. Get the surge. I don't have very high hopes for the. Never mind. My eye! think this is gonna be another one. Yeah, I'm gonna have to fix the album art on that. Time for some repair work. Actually, these ones here are almost as bad. I don't have a whole lot to work with. Oh, I forgot to say, this is Glog, Lord of the Fourth Wind. Matches. And that is why I don't, any team I have that has Doomglaive, I don't set as defense. There's a certain time and place to cast this ability, and the very moment it comes up isn't one of them. Ah, must have misread that. I could have just done a skull match. shit. That actually helped. Okay. See, I'm not the only one that has to go through that. PvP needs a filter. Kind of a hollow victory. What do we have here? Watch, you probably beat me. Do it. We are back in business. Huh? Well, what do I have to... Oh, that's right. Treasure team. There goes one. There goes two. Of course, he's gonna get all the matches. Needs a filter. Or you hear that? Rework the refresh so I'm not having to spend gems. I'm probably gonna buy more resources with the amount of gems I've had to spend and refreshing the damn board, because I don't like picking on the little guy. Looks like something I'd see in a
in a damn kingdom fight. Rematches. That was so fucking limp. I wasn't. And that's something else too. If and when I get my when I do my Guild Wars 2 stream, I might do some PvP on there. I think I've done PvP on there before, but not until like the tail end of my what's the right word I mean? Tenure, for lack of a better word. But yeah, I did it briefly during my tenure on towards the tail end of it, and it seems I'm having trouble with English right now. Sure, this time. Didn't get my surge. So, kinda a bit board fucked right now. Did. You need a bow or a windstaff or whatever it's called in there.
We have a winner. Thank you, Keith. Matches. Plus all the hard work. Dragon Tails, alright. I'm gonna go ahead and do a mirror match on this. Just gotta find it. Strictly speaking, it's not an exact mirror match, but I guess a dragon versus dragon fight. Give him a surge. Three matches. Hey, how about that? Or blow my way to victory. There we go. Double tapping.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Okay, I guess. Thank you.
had a real freaking tear this time around. Usually it's win some, lose some. I don't think I've lost any yet. I'm gonna mirror match this one. Just gotta find it. I should have taken the bar match. Didn't see it until right when I hit the button. The fucking knockdown dragout battle. Lucky. You didn't need it anyway. Dragon up there.
I'm kind of retarded.
Thank you.
You didn't need it anyway. I'm gonna start having nightmares about that, damn. Matches. Yeah, that's some stinky BS there, and I think I've complained about that before, too. Debuff should stay on you for at least a turn. And not have him falling off the very moment you put it on him. It kind of makes putting the debuffs on totally pointless, then. There goes one. All of a sudden I'm getting board fucked. There goes two.
comes to more nothing. It's like clockwork. Surge. About to lose to a subpar team. So there goes my hot streak. There goes the hot streak. Fix this one too. No. I apparently already did. Actually, let me do this. That's why. I gotta resize it. Okay, there we go. We fixed it. Thank you.
Surge.
All is black in my world, my coffin, my flash. Hey, there's neither.
Three matches. Don't see it. Don't see it. Nope. Joe, you beat it with just Wild Queen. Stick around.
So, I guess there could also be something else I should start doing too. Now that, maybe start upgrading some of my Wild Folk troops. Oh, I forgot to mention too, this is probably gonna be my last battle right here.
I don't get a turn. Okay. Oh, damn. Yeah, that's one of the... Wasn't really expecting that either. Usually when I have this, team in there, I hardly get anything. Hardly anybody actually attacks it, but not today. Then, yeah, let me... Oh shoot, yeah, I really don't have the, souls for that. Okay, so, yeah, that's gonna do it for me. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good here. I gotta get the stream fed all fixed up and set up and all that and get it all exported. So, and then I'm probably gonna lay down for about an hour or two after that, and then when I come back, again, it's gonna be a Guild Wars 2, if, assuming it doesn't crash. If it does, I'll have to figure something else out. My guess would probably be pinball, but again, we'll We'll find out when I get there, so. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And if I don't see you later, then I'll see you all next time. Bye now.